factor controlled completely, then the reversal will be 2% per year. Remember, the day you stop growing the blockage, your heart attack chances are almost nil. And if you follow all these, along with that you reverse the blockage, then there is no chance of heart attack. And this is what I want my heart patients to understand. So you must follow this rather than go for a bypass angioplasty. Lifestyle is the best treatment, but it has to be done 100%. Don't do half-hearted results. Now for these people ask me, doctor, then will you tell me what are the lifestyle changes? They have lot of questions, sir. What yoga to do, what yoga not to do, at what speed should I walk, at speed, what, how much weight I can lift, can I drive in a car, can I go in a plane, can I go in a train, can I go in auto. All these answers I give in my one day training camp, this heart lifestyle training program. This is the one that you must attend. It's a one day training camp, but it gives you everything about what are the things you can do as a lifestyle change. You have to know food completely, you have to know yoga completely, you have to understand what are the do's and don'ts for the heart patient. And I have seen heart patients, they are worried. So that worry will completely disappear once you are through this training camp. So don't miss this camp. You must come for the camp. You have to follow all these and there is no looking back. You will be better and better. And thank you so much again. Now we are in the last chapter of the CD. And I am going to give you about two important treatments that we have started in Sawal, named natural bypass and biochemical angioplasty. Lot of people come to me, doctor, your lifestyle changes are too strict. Maybe I can eat zero oil at home, but what happens when I visit some relative's house? What happens when I am pressured by a relative to eat some particular food which I should not have? There are a lot of people who say, sir, first few months I have done very well, but gradually I am slipping down. But remember, if you slip down, if you make your exceptions common, then your reversal will not take place. Now, a lot of people come and tell me, doctor, why not get a bypass surgery first or angioplasty first and then start following you? I said, no, why do you want to do that? No, we are in a hurry to reverse the heart disease. I said, see, hurry you should not be. No, we wanted always to do, solve it immediately. And then I was thinking there must be some lifestyle change is definitely slow to work. Slow in the sense that it may not give you the result very fast. But there are two fast treatments that I got from the United States of America. And these two treatments are called natural bypass and biochemical angioplasty. I'm going to give you about both these fast track treatments. All my centers all over the country deliver these two treatments, and these two treatments have changed the pattern of treatment into a very fast track treatment. So we have all the four treatments now, the lifestyle changes, we have the medical drugs, we have natural bypass, we have angioplasty, which is biochemical in nature. Without cutting the body, we can solve the blockages. So let's try to understand what are these four treatments, especially the last two I am going to give you right now. Thank you. Now, till now we have explained to you what is heart disease, we have explained to you what is bypass, angioplasty, why we do not recommend them. We have also explained to you the medical drug treatment, and we have also told you about lifestyle changes. This is what is Saul completely. But then gradually we realized that lot of people, they are not following Saul 100%. They say, sir, when there is a pressure, I eat wrong food. When I am traveling, I am eating wrong food. I am going to a party, I am eating wrong food. Look, in my house, there are four people. We can't cook separately from them. So all we are eating little oil. Now, I don't want all this. I remember I told you that I want reversal and not a steady state blockage or growing slowly. But many people, they follow things very strictly for a few months, then they give up little. And that stops the reversal process. So people want me to tell them something which can do a fast track treatment. Initially, I used to do slow track treatment, only lifestyle change. with the medical drugs. But now we have developed, when I went to US, I found there were two more new treatments. One is called natural bypass, one is called biochemical angioplasty. If you see these two treatments, the natural bypass therapy is what we do as a part of the SAWL. This is also called ECP, enhanced counter pulsation, and this is enhanced external counter pulsation, or this is pneumatically assisted natural bypass. And this treatment is without surgery. We can open up the heart tubes, and then there is a biochemical angioplasty. We put some chemicals inside the heart and they eat up the blockage. And these are the two treatments I am going to explain now. What is this natural bypass? Let me explain. Now look at this. I'll first give you the theory about natural bypass. God has given us the heart, the tubes. In the tubes only 20 is required, 80 is extra. But God knows that if this 80 we can close off, then only 20 will be left. So God has given us an extra set of tube in the heart, extra set of tubes which are called natural tubes, natural bypass tubes. And these tubes are also called medically collaterals. These tubes are there in our heart. Only if we can open them up, then our job is done. That means, like a stepney in the car, we have an extra tube. It is something like a power backup in the computer. We have an extra support system in the heart, and these tubes have to be opened up, and this is done by a machine called natural bypass. Within 35 days we can have a new set of tube inside the heart. Now look at the theory of this thing. There is a blockage over here in this tube, and this blockage, the cardiologist, the heart surgeon says it can burst any moment, create a heart attack. So we will cut a tube from your leg and put it over here and put it over here. Now the tube will flow like this and there is no problem. You say, what about the blockage? Let it burst, there is no problem. This new tube is now there. But for this you have to cut the whole body. Now without cutting the body, this is natural bypass. Look at this, what we do. This is a block. Before the block there are tubes, and after the block there are tubes, and if we can connect them together, then the blood will flow like this and come. This is a natural bypass. These small tubes are all extra given by us, given to us by God, and these extra tubes, if you can activate, then there is no problem, the bypass will happen. This tube is not solved, but this natural bypass is like a bypass you have without cutting the body. Now for this we have a machine called natural bypass machine. Now what is this machine doing? You have to lie down on this table, and on this table there are some jackets are there. The jackets are fixed around the thighs and the cuff muscles, and these jackets are, and the ECG is monitored by the computer, and these ECGs, this machine will squeeze, all the muscles will be squeezed in the legs at a time through a computer, and this whole blood will go to the heart and pressurize those heart tubes to open. And during this time, all the time the ECG is being done. And remember, this pressurizing of the muscles of the leg are synchronized with the heartbeat. That means when the heart is in systole, the muscles will not pump, they will relax, the jackets will relax and the muscles will fill up the blood. The moment the heart, next moment the heart will be in diastole, and during this time the muscles will squeeze, and the whole blood returning to the heart will go in a higher speed, higher volume, and open those tubes. So this will be like this and like this, like this, like this. One will pump, heart will pump, next moment the muscle will pump, next moment the heart will pump, next moment the muscle will pump. And through this pumping continuously, without cutting the body, without scratching the tubes, we can have thousands of tubes inside our heart. And if you see the difference of these two treatments, and if you see, these are the three tubes which are with before the treatment, and this is the tubes after the treatment. There are thousands of tubes have been created, and these tubes, if we can open, there is no need of a bypass surgery. And this is a latest treatment. Many of the hospitals, they have opened this treatment also. Only problem is, most of the heart hospitals who have this machine, they do what, you know, they will first tell people that okay, those cases who are suitable for bypass angioplasty, we will go for bypass angioplasty. Those who are not suitable, where we can't do anything, we'll ask you to go for this machine treatment, that is natural bypass or ECP. So this is not fair. First, without cutting the body, if we can solve the blockages, then why do you need a natural bypass surgery or angioplasty? So natural bypass takes about 35 days, 1 hour per day, and all our clinics are providing this treatment. If you see the picture again, there are three jackets which are pushing the blood out, and next moment the jackets are relaxed and the blood will come back. So there is a reverse flow technique.
So we are reversing the flow of this heart tubes, and all the tubes will get so much of blood, the blood will supply in a great volume, and this is the replacement of bypass surgery. And then remember, there is another treatment called, and this treatment is getting more and more popular in United States of America. There are 1000 natural bypass machines, and in China there are about 10,000 natural bypass machines. More than 2 million people have got this treatment, and I must tell you, this treatment is one of the most scientific treatment in the world, and it has been approved by the United States Federal Drug Administration. The advantages of this treatment is a safe, unquestioned safety. It is very effective. It has been researched very widely. It is painless, and it is 100% non-invasive, no cutting, no pricking of the body, non-surgical, outpatient. You don't have to get admitted. You have to come, do a treatment, and no recovery time. You can drive in and you can drive out of the clinic, and it is FDA approved. American government has approved it, and it is to be paid by the insurance company in United States. In India, we are trying to get this paid by the insurance, but still now not lot of success. But I must tell you, without cutting the body, if we can open so many tubes. If you want more details, go to our website. If you want more details, go to our clinic in all the cities, wherever it is, and this is the best treatment you can do. Now, along with this, there is a new treatment which is called the biochemical angioplasty. Now, this is a new treatment in the sense there is a chemical called EDTA, ethylene diaminotetraacetic acid. Along with this chemical, lot of other chemicals are added, and these chemicals were basically used in United States to cure the poisoning cases. Whenever there is a poisoning, they will inject some chemicals inside the body, and these chemicals will go and eat up the poison and take this poison out through the kidneys. And when they found out, given to the heart patient with poisoning, it was also removing some of the blockages, and this became very popular, and it became so popular that the government agreed to do a big trial. They have allowed 120 centers to carry on this treatment for the heart, and they have got angiographies previously done, and there will be another angiography being done. And if this treatment works, it will be wonderful. What is the result of this treatment? If you see, this is a blockage, and inside the blockage we flow the liquid with the chemical, and this chemical can eat up some of the blockage. We have seen 5 to 50% reversal in many of my patients. Now, this is what is done. You have to just lie down. You have to just lie down on the bed, and we'll put the drip either in the saline or the glucose, and this drip will gradually go through the vein in the heart, and it will take about 3 hours, and within these 3 hours the tube will react to the chemical, will react with the blockage and eat up some of the blockage. And this is called biochemical cleaning, about 3 hours, and it costs you very little, 2000 rupees per injection. About 20 injections is good enough for the result. This chemical treatment has now become very popular. Though I must tell you, it does not work 100% in everybody. If it works 25% in all the patients, then I could have stopped all the hospitals from operating. But remember, still more research is being done, but at least 5 to 50% reversal is possible. I've got lot of patients who have done this, and they've got it is something like you have a drain jammed up, you put a chemical called Drenex, and that eats up the blockage. This is what is the chemical treatment. It looks so promising, but still lot of research are required. But we are doing this treatment to the patients, and it is non-invasive, and we've got lot of patients who have improved. We've got patients who have removed about 30, 40, 50%. This is a patient called Dr. D.K. Roy. He had 60, 80, 100, now it is 40, 40, 60, and this is what kind of treatment is results are possible. There is another gentleman who had 80, 80, 90 blockage, now it is 70, 70, 70 blockage. And we've got another gentleman from Indrapuram, Ghaziabad. He had 100 blockage, 80 blockage, now they are at 40 and 30. And this is just how many months, 7 months from the beginning of the treatment. This is another gentleman who had 100, 90 and 75, now 0, 0 and 45, 45, 50. This is another gentleman who came to from Deogar, Jharkhand. He came to us. He had a blockage of 80%, and after another angiography we did, it was 55 to 60% blockage. So all these are possible, and I would always say, it may work in you, and if it works, we have a great thing. So I always tell people, you follow lifestyle change, you take all the medical drugs. Along with that, this natural bypass and biochemical angioplasty, if you can do, you have almost foolproof system to take care of the heart. And I have got thousands of patients who have taken this treatment without cutting the body. If we can cure, what is the harm? And if we can do that, it'll be wonderful. So come with me. I must tell you, we have a wonderful system. I don't want body to be cut. I have seen people getting bypass surgeries, angioplasties, having complications, and still back again with a second bypass, second angioplasty. I have got thousands of patients who have come to me after bypass, after angioplasty, after repeat angioplasties, and all of them, they have told us, sir, lifestyle change I am going to do. And if we have an extra tube in the heart, why not open them up? If we have a chemical which can eat up some of the blockage, why not try this? And with all these, I have not stopped there. I recommend homeopathy, I recommend Ayurveda, I recommend whatever is possible, but without cutting the body. Cutting of the body, the putting a wire inside the body is something I don't want. So with that idea, I have given you all the details about heart care. I hope you have understood what is what, and I definitely want you to go through my books, go through my DVDs, and come to us and do this treatment, and it will be wonderful. Our doctors will be very more than happy to help you. Thank you so much.
Thank you for listening to the whole of the DVD. Now I am going to sum up for you. I have explained to you that you do not need a bypass surgery, you do not need an angioplasty, and why you do not need it. In fact, we can reverse your heart disease with lifestyle change, and if you are in a hurry or if you are a severe case, we can do natural bypass, biochemical angioplasty. And if you want to know more about our program, visit any of our centers all over the country. We have centers in 3 centers in Delhi, we have centers in Calcutta, Bombay, Bangalore, Madras, Hyderabad, Coimbatore, Jaipur, Pune, Ahmedabad, Dhaka, Kathmandu. All these centers are accessible. We have trained doctors in these centers, and they will be willing to give you all the details. If you want more details, go to my website www.saol.com, saol.com, and you can gather all the information. If you want to write to us, write to info@saol.com. And if you want to read our books, any of my centers or any of bookstalls all over the country will sell my books. I have got books in all the languages. If you want in Tamil or Telugu or Malayalam or in Kannada, or you need in English or Hindi or Gujarati or Punjabi, all the language books are there. But I would definitely want you to understand this whole concept, and I want this DVD to go to each and every heart patient. So if you happen to know any heart patient, please give him a copy of this DVD, and it will be a very good help to those heart patients, because they also must understand what is heart problem and how to solve the heart problem. So thank you so much for listening to me.